She's dead.
Faint pulse. Hypoxic.
Hi, what?
Barely breathing.
What's that smell?
Grampy went tinkle in his pants.
Oh, damn it, not on the new couch.
Hey, what's going on?
Frank OD'd again. How much heroin did he do?
Wow.
Oh.
And he's not dead?
Yet another disadvantage to decades of copious narcotics use.
Should we, like, call the paramedics or something?
No, he's done this before a bunch of times.
He may be trying to kill himself. He's been depressed. The dementia is getting bad.
Hand me that syringe. Unresponsive to pain.
Stroke?
Or he's already brain dead. That happens with overdoses.
I guess it's up to us to finish him off. Quick shot to the head, dump his body in the leg. Not like anybody's gonna miss him. Well, we'll just be helping Mr. Fuck-Up finish the job.
You could pillow him. That's what my dad did to my grandpa so we could sell his double wipe. Couldn't afford his oxygen refills anymore.
Who is that?
Well, Debbie's got a new friend.
Hey, you check his pocket, see if he got any money on him?
Trust me, he doesn't. I gotta get to work. Is there any coffee?
Yeah, I made a pot. So now what?
We wait, I guess.
For what?
See if he dies or not. So there's coffee?
Yeah, kitchen.
Let's go.
Dad, we gotta get to the alibi. The realtor's coming at 10.